Gates rolling. Pacers taking their positions behind the starting gate for race 11 to close out the 2023 Dan Patch free-for-all final night, where He's a Wise Sky got the job done in the Dan Patch final in 150 and 1/5 with Jacob Cutting. The 11th race field in behind the gate. Gates picking up speed. The favorite at 7-5 right now is number 3, Grab and Go. And they're all lined up and ready to go for race 11. They're headed to the start. And they're off and pacing. Set on cruise control. Fires out with some early speed. Haley's Big Comet also away quick. And between horses, Grab and Go is away fast from the outside. Driving on and looking to drop in as they make their way into the turn is Minnetonka Joe. Further to the outside, coming on is Down It. Then to the inside, Detonator Dude. And we have Sonalta Fire Dragon. The trailers in the field are Ellis Gray and My Art Belongs to Rock. The race around the turn and past the quarter in 27-1. And up top here and showing the way, it's Set on Cruise Control. That's the two on top. And Todd Warren leading the way by a length and a half. Haley's Big Comet is second. Outside third for Down It. Then to the inside fourth, it's Grab and Go. With the cover on the outside, Minnetonka Joe comes on from fifth. Then we have Detonator Dude, Sonalta Fire Dragon, further back still to Ellis Gray, and My Art Belongs to Rock. Rallying the turn and heading past the half-mile juncture, 56-1 at the midway point. Now they swing on to the back stretch. Still leading the way, it's Set on Cruise Control at 13-1. Up on the outside, Down It is second. Right there in third is Haley's Big Comet. Outside from fourth position is Minnetonka Joe. And to the inside, it's Grab and Go. And on the outside, Sonalta Fire Dragon is about 4.5 lengths off the lead with excess cover. Detonator Dude toward the inside will need some racing room. And we come back to Down It. My Art Belongs to Rock. It's underway from the back of the pack. Here comes My Art Belongs to Rock, but still has a lot of work to do. Three quarters, 124-4. Third quarter, 28-3. It's Set on Cruise Control with a two-length lead turning for home. Up on the outside, Minnetonka Joe is trying to close in. Then toward the inside, Haley's Big Comet looking to shake free. And from well back, My Art Belongs to Rock in deep stretch. It's Set on Cruise Control. They're chasing him home, and they can't get to him. Set on Cruise Control wins it. My Art Belongs to Rock at 40-1. Home second. Tight for third between Ellis Gray and Grab and Go. 154-3 for Set on Cruise Control at 13-1. Number 2, Set on Cruise Control first at 13-1. Number 9, My Art Belongs to Rock second at 40-1. Photo finish for 3rd, 4th, and 5th. 8, Ellis Gray at 33-1, part of the photo. Also the 3, Grab and Go, and the 4, Haley's Big Comet. Bombs away here in race 11. Some big numbers on the board. Yet another SOS triple play on tonight's program. Back to the winner's circle in race 11. It's number 2, Set on Cruise Control with Todd Warren. Triple on the program. Set on Cruise Control scores at 13-1 here in 154-3. Third win of the season, eighth career victory for the five-year-old son of Velos, owned by KT Racing and Maria Alvarez, trained by Williams Hernandez. Two wins on the program for Team Alvarez Hernandez. Set on Cruise Control.